And we're following breaking news in Raleigh. Police confirmed they're investigating a shooting on Campanella Lane. Officers went just south of I-40 before 8 o'clock, where they found a man suffering from a gunshot wound. Investigators say while officers were trying to treat that man, it became combative to the point where they actually had to restrain him in order to get him to the hospital.